Look at this helm. Think about what it stands for. Think about what it means to you. This helmet by itself can't win one dadgum game. That helmet can't win a game. It's the men that have the privilege of putting it on and playing. You owe those guys up there some gratitude. They helped build the walls of this place. Why? Win games. Understand now, those guys deserve your best. You need to send them out winners, man. Because one day your name will be on that list. Understand where I'm coming from now. That's how it works. That's what you call team. That's what you call family. That's what you call Alabama football.
Never let